Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John McCarthy, and today we find ourselves at Kippahulu Valley. It's a great course, and we're in great company, so let's get out there, have some fun.
Nice.
Okay, here we go.
Not the cleanest swing. Okay, looks like we have around 155 yards to go.
Yeah, something's off there.
Yeah, a bit of a poor swing.
Well, you're still in it, but you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
Back on the fairway. This is where I like to be. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Gah. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Oh, so close.
Here we go for the quad. And this one for bogey.
Oh, so close.
All right, here we go for the double bogey.
Nice putt, we're in the hole. Good stuff. Can we agree that you'll try really hard to sink this and we can move on with our lives? Thanks. Decent little putt there. And our current leader on the board, sitting at 2 over. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. That swing was a bit off. Your turn. Putting from around 16 feet out. Oh goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for par.
And for the double bogey.
Nice putt there. Two over for our current leader. Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here.
It's a nice looking shot.
Correction, you ended up in the beach. So, sorry. I hate the slice. Okay, back on the fairway. This is good stuff here. Yeah, this is ugly. Give it a good smack. Let's just see if you can get some distance on this. Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway. Could be in the rough here. Nice. Okay, about 215 from the pin here. I don't know if this has enough.
This is looking good so far.
This one for the save. Putting from around 16 feet out. This one's on track. Great putt in there for par. All right, but a 3-footer here. Oh, that was slightly disappointing. Setting up for your double. Well, let's get out of here. 2 over for our current leader today.